Hi guys, welcome back to another video, and today we will be unboxing some stuff. We will be unboxing bobbins first. They're not really that fun. So yeah, I'm gonna unbox it off the sidelines. And this chicken is them. Well, not really these, but you get the point. And I really like these ones because of their design on them. And it has a very nice elasticity. I think that's how you say it. Elasticity. Yeah. Might be how you say it. It's really nice. So I got these. And this. I got this. And this. Because of these. It comes with three bobbins of each color. Three colors of each bobbin. Comes with three of each color. And you can put a little charm on this, which is really cute. You can go ahead and store your bobbins in here. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do that right now. I'm not left-handed, okay? I'm right-handed. And you can put some other stuff in this really cute owl pouch. Owl pouch is double-sided, and the owl has a small little scarf on, a Christmas present, and he's under this tree. And he's a heart. It's really cute, and there were some other designs, but I bought the last one of these. And the last one of these. Two of the last ones. But the next one, I did not buy the last one. There was one that I was going to buy, and it was the last one. Okay, moving on to the pet. Now, if you look on the back here, there are four you can collect, and one's over here. It's Ruby. She has a special, she has a apple, and she comes with a nice carry case. It's really cute. But I bought Sprinky. I was going to buy Starbo, the last Starbo. And then Pawberry. My friend has Pawberry, and there were two Pawberries. These look really cute. I think they're supposed to have batteries included. And please tell me if you can read this. I think it's maybe Spanish. Pill has included batteries. I think it says batteries include. So, batteries not included. So we have the instruction leaflet here, and I'm gonna go ahead and get this. Before I get this open, this picture is really cute. He's like the idol in the new place, and they see it. And Ruby is probably gonna be the queen. Also, her ball of cheer. We'll get to those details later. Did I forget her name already? It was like Sprinkly. Yeah, Sprinkly. Really cute. I like her. She has a small cupcake on the side here. She has sprinkles on her head and a cherry over here. Her ball over here has two little cherries with a bow on them. I'm gonna start. I started reading these instructions, which are in a completely different language, but really I just looked at the pictures at the back. So when you put this new, you can also activate music. I think that's just the song, maybe. And other cool stuff. These okay. That's so cute. It's like a magnet. so cute. They actually come with the batteries. And then these small little wheels, they work on carpet. There's carpet right here. And they would still work on natural flooring. And this is everything I got today. Better organize this better on my next video. This is magnetic so it can stick. And then you can take it off easily too, by the way. Just tell you. And so see you again next time for another video.